Hey DOS High School, I'm Ms. Gosnell. Happy Black History Month. Today I'm here to talk with you about Black literature. I've got three authors up on deck I know you're gonna love. So let's start off with the Harlem Renaissance writer, Zora Neale Hurston. When I was a freshman in high school, I read her book, Their Eyes Were Watching God, and it stuck with me. And it's so eloquent and it's incredible, her struggle, but the way that she writes her story. Very, very powerful literature, and I would highly recommend it. Next up, if poetry is more your style, we've got Langston Hughes. Langston Hughes is known for a variety of poems, but I love the poem I Too. The words that he uses are so powerful and will just stop you in your tracks. The last writer I have up on the board is Maya Angelou. Iconic civil rights activist, author. I mean, there are so many reasons why she will live forever in history and through her words. One thing I would recommend from her is I Know Why the Caged Bird Sings. So I hope this Black History Month you're able to check out some wonderful literature, and have a great day. Bye.